bit to Celebville in Nigeria. Let's just say that it has been crazy for a Monday, okay? Because here's the thing, Burna Boy and Davido have apparently kickstarted their beef again, and Wizkid just minded his business like nothing was happening. Nigerian singer Davido and Burna Boy got involved in a physical fight at a nightclub in Accra, Ghana on Sunday. A Ghanaian blogger at the event reported that Burna Boy's demeanor on the night made it clear he was looking for trouble. When the fight got out of hand, guests could not help but sprint out of the club. It is not particularly clear what sparked of the clash on the night, but Burna Boy and Davido are known to have a long-standing beef between them. Like Uganda, well, Ghana might just not be the place for Nigerian artists given Mr. Easy got robbed there last week. Meanwhile, renowned Ghanaian rapper Michael Osiodu, popularly known as Sarkodie, has bashed his industry colleague Shatta Wale on Twitter. This was after Wale put up a congratulatory tweet upon Sarkodie's successful rapper Holly concert, whose advertisement had gone viral for its high and exorbitant prices. With you, when it comes to the issue of Burna Boy and Davido, it seems like they've always had this beef for a really long time, and it seems that it's coming from envy, and I feel like this envy is from Burna Boy's side. He feels like Davido has had it always easy, you know, being that he's from a rich family, and Burna Boy on the other side feels like he paved the way for Afrobeats in the world, which is quite crazy. But you know, when you look at both sides, I actually side with Davido more than Burna Boy. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.